Subscribe to Marg Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos. Hello friends and welcome to this video in which I would like to explain you the use of a very beneficial option, that is multi-deletion non-working ledgers, non-working company and non-working item. Through company and non-working items option, you can delete the companies and items which you don't deal anymore. Means you have not purchased or sold those products since 6 months or more than 6 months. And similarly, you can delete those ledgers through non-working ledgers option with whom you have not done any transaction since more than 6 months. So why would you need this option? This option would be beneficial if you want to free your software from excess data, which might lead slow billing. So excess data could be one of the reasons why the software works slow. Sometimes what happens is there are some companies which have been banned and you don't do sale of those company products anymore. Or there are ledgers of your customers or supplier with whom you do not have any transactions and their ledger balances are zero. Marg software considers a ledger or a product as non-working if from the last financial year till now you have not had even one transaction with that ledger or product and their balance is zero. But if you had even one transaction with that ledger or product, then software will not consider that ledger or product as non-working. We don't recommend new users of Marg software or the users who don't do regular billing in this software to use this option, as some of your important products or ledgers might get deleted. If there are any products or customers with whom you deal with once or twice in the financial year, then you can create those items or products later on, whenever needed. Now, before jumping onto the process of deleting non-working items and ledgers, make sure that you have taken the backup of your company. So when we enter on company and non-working item, then this window appears where you have to type sure, then press enter. So these are all the non-working items or products and this is the company of these products. You can press the space if you want to select products that you want to delete one by one. And if you want to delete all the products, then press star key and then press enter. In the way software is saying that 605 non-working items have been deleted and one non-working company has been deleted. Now let's see the process of deleting non-working ledgers. So when you enter on this option, then this window appears where you simply have to type sure and then enter. Then the software displays you all the accounts group. If you want to delete all the non-working ledgers which are under these accounts group, then you can press the star key to select them all and then press enter to delete them. But if you want to delete particular account group ledger, then you can search for that account group and then enter on it. Now suppose I want to delete non-working customers ledger only. So I will search for sundry debtors, then press enter on it. Then a list of all the non-working customers will appear. You can select them all with star key and then press enter to delete them all. So in this way, all the non-working ledgers have been deleted. So friends, in this way, we have learned how to delete non-working ledgers and products in Marg ERP software. Thanks for watching.